Then you'll want to keep your eyes on lane number 5. This is Sean Johnson, defending champion here in the All-Cal Hurdles Race. And for the second year in a row, Sean Johnson, our winner at 14:52. Cameron Vaca, 14:80 for Irvine in second. And Kevin Chow of San Diego at 15:10 in third, with Jeffrey Lim finishing fourth for the Tritons, 15:30 his time. Times are on the scoreboard.